South America, now I live in the States. Growing up, made a lot of mistakes. Learn my lesson, try to be great. You ain't go through that, but what I seen, I cannot fake. Let me break it down on what I went through day by day. Couldn't tell my folks, didn't know what to say. They have bigger issues, where will we stay? No food on the plate. Paperless landlord looked at us like we were aliens from outer space. Growing up in Rockford, Illinois, where niggas kill you in Broadway. The Broadway in broad day, nigga. From third grade to fifth grade, 500 referrals written cause I did not obey. So I want the fresh start, maybe that will be my savior. I was out in less than a month on good behavior. 2 weeks later back in school, I get pushed to the ground and I get mad. I try to relax, but with anger I slash with some scissors. I stab and things get real bad. I snitch on myself cause I was real sad. I was just a kid. Next day, I get arrested, 11 years old, and I could not accept it. Wasn't till I was in juvie that I then started reflecting. It was hard to stomach, could not digest it. Court hearing was tomorrow, I wasn't arrested. When my mom saw me in chains, almost passed out cause she was epileptic. I was out, only 2 years of probation. Man, it was a blessing, but it wasn't over. They sent me to regional learning academy, where older kids always made fun of me. Walking down the hall, this older nigga grabbed me, choked me. His girlfriend wouldn't stop laughing till some other nigga saved me. Knocked his ass out, I swear I heard a ring. Promised to protect me if I threw up Latin King. Yeah, still remember him till this day. I just wanted to be safe. Weeks later in the locker room, just me and my homie dressing up for the lunchroom. Everything was fine till somebody hit the lights. Heard my homie fighting for his life. Someone grabbed me, ripped my chain with a knife. It was dark, hard to describe. Lights come on, Tanner on the floor. Cops arrive, skin was bright red cause the nigga was white. Rest in peace, Tanner. Who am I?